and mount machine guns on top of the dune buggies, and the girls would drive the dune buggies while the guys shot the machine guns. We'd swoop down on the town and kill everyone that wasn't beautiful.
Madness is a lot bigger than the world of sane.
I'm gonna go. play music. People are affected by the music I play. That doesn't mean that I direct traffic, that I put a knife in someone's hand so they could kill somebody.
Hey, this is Jen at 974-7153. I figured I'd call and tell you a little story that happened to me today. I was cruising down the Fort Lauderdale Strip, you know, spring break, hell. You know, you get the picture. You know, I'm cruising down the street, you know, I park my car and I'm playing one of your tapes. And some guy comes up, he's wearing this Bruce Springsteen t-shirt, Budweiser one hand, Marlboro cigarette in the other, you know, beer and cigarettes. What a man. You get the hint. He comes up to me, and he and I get into this 10-minute debate over whether or not you guys are satanic. I'm looking at this guy like, get a life, okay? No, I'm serious. I will say one thing. I'm glad they have people like Bruce Springsteen for one reason. To get 9 million cows off of your back so you can get the real people to come to your shows. Anyway, I told him that you would send him a really nice love letter if I got his address, but he declined. What a life, huh? Well, all I know is I'm bored, and if I have to watch Marsha Brady scream, oh my nose, one more time today, I think I'm going to get a knife and go kill that Bruce Springsteen guy. Well, it's been real, and I'm babbling, and no, I have no idea what the fuck movie that is. So I guess I don't get my tape, huh? Well, have a nice day. I know. Have a nice day. Bang. Too much of that Brady Bunch shit. Talk to you later.